The story of the Crusades is remembered as a tale of religious fanaticism and unspeakable violence, of medieval knights and jihadi warriors, of castles and kings, heroism, betrayal and sacrifice. But now, fresh research and contemporary evidence from both the Christian and Islamic worlds sheds new light on how it was that these two great religions waged war in the name of God.